Rabies, an illness that pervades the common consciousness of most people, but most people hear about it and don't give it a second thought. However, are you aware that rabies is the only known virus with a 100% mortality rate? Once symptoms become apparent, it's already too late. You may have caught the virus a few days, weeks, or even a year prior. Symptoms remain dormant until far into the infection, which is why being cautious in the first place is the best course of action. It's only survivable if the virus is treated with medication directly after exposure, prior to symptoms surfacing. You could receive a small bite from an animal such as a bat, and simply brush it off. But if that bite had broken the skin, you may be in trouble. There are two main forms of rabies. Furious rabies, the violent and aggressive form of rabies most associated with the virus with the greatest amount of symptoms, and dumb rabies, the paralytic form of infection marked with muscle weakness and eventual paralysis of the individual. Symptoms first manifest themselves in the form of a strong fever and a sensation of tingling at the site of where the infection began. At this stage, the rate of mortality is a confirmed 100%, with no known survivors after the surfacing of its later symptoms. After the fever, the more notable and directly related symptoms show: a deep feeling of nausea followed by vomiting, uncontrolled and violent movements, inability to move in certain areas, a great level of confusion presents itself, and the most direct and apparent symptom, an innate fear of water. This great fear is a psychological response and will leave most completely dehydrated, being unwilling to drink, or finding themselves completely unable to. There is a strange response with the noted fear of water. With this being so apparent, the early accounts of the virus being referred to as hydrophobia, a fear of water. These individuals will have difficulty swallowing water, may exhibit a strong panic when presented with drinks, and will be completely unable to quench their thirst. Another symptom that presents itself as an evolutionary advantage to the virus's rate of transmission is the greatly increased production of saliva in the individual, as well as the inability to swallow, meaning that bites of the infected individual will have a greater potential of transmitting infection to other individuals. The latter stages of the virus will lead to the swelling of the brain, with this accompanied by the behavioral changes in the individual most noted. Most of the behavioral symptoms manifest as anxiety, insomnia, extreme confusion, a strong sense of paranoia, a sense of terror, hallucination of all senses, and hydrophobia. The virus is usually marked with the eventual paralysis, coma, and death of the individual, set as either between 2 to 10 days upon first symptom onset.